Today I thought I would talk about finding deleted items on web pages. For example, maybe the website decided to delete an article or a picture or something like that that was on the web page and they deleted it and you can no longer find it. Well, here's a way to find it. This way will involve no extra websites like archive.org, but we'll talk about that later. And basically what you do is use Google's cache, and what you would do is, for example, we'll use Real Grumpy Cat's Tumblr page. So you just type in Real Grumpy Cat and then hit enter. And as you can see where my mouse is right now, there is a little green down arrow, and there that shows up by all of the results that Google has given us. And all you do is click on that down arrow and then you select cached. And as you can see, it's showing a snapshot of the page that we were looking for from September 21st at 12:28. Now that's 2 days ago. So for example, if you wanted to find something and it was up a day or two ago, you may have luck finding it through Google cached content. So if you wanted to save this picture, for example, you could just right click it and then go view image or save image as, and then you would be able to retrieve something that has been deleted. This will not work for things that are being streamed, for example YouTube videos or downloads of whatever file you are looking for. The best thing to do for videos or files is try to find them somewhere else. For videos, someone may have re-uploaded it somewhere else. Or for the file, the same thing, someone may have re-uploaded it somewhere else and you may be able to find it. But this is the way to see cached pages more recently than what archive.org shows. As you can see, we are on archive.org/web or Wayback Machine, which is considered an internet archive. And here, for example, we'll use Real Grumpy Cat again, and you'll type in Real grumpycat.tumblr.com and then just hit enter. And as you can see here, the most recent page they have is from September 20th at 10:50, and ours that we just saw was September 21st at 12:28. So Google Cache is a little bit more recent. I've seen other results from the Wayback Machine that were actually fairly old, or there was only one or two results over the whole entire year. And so Wayback Machine isn't as accurate or recent as using Google Cache itself. And Google Cache does not involve going to a specific website and then typing in the URL that you're trying to save the cached page for. Google Cache, you would just go type in the beginning of the URL, hit enter, find the appropriate URL or the one you're looking for, and then find that little down arrow beside the link that I showed you earlier and just click cached, and then you'd be able to see it just in case you're looking for a picture or some sort of item that was on a web page that you would like to save. Now, sometimes you may not be able to right-click the image and save it, so you may need to take a screenshot if it's that important to save. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.